Talia Storm?
Who are you? What brings you here?
There is a fragment of magic glass in your possession.
That's why you came? Then I'm afraid your journey was in vain. Nobody lays a hand on that fragment. Go now. I have no time for you. My destiny awaits me. I will go through this crevice and tear Ulather's dark heart out of his chest. Then this land will be free from the demon's curse forever. You can follow me, if you dare. But stay away from the slopes. That's where the nests are. You would never survive. If you stay down here in the valley, you might survive. You would, however, need an army to keep pace with me. So, farewell.
We'll see about that. We'll see. So, I need an army. A mission from the Order. What kind of a mission? Urgent business leads me to the east. Tell me more. You demand unusual things. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah. Okay, fine. Building ready for use. Say so. Okay, fine.
Now. Let's go.
For the order.
It's an app here. For freedom.
Can't we go to war instead? ready for use? I'm on it. Building ready for use. If you say so. Instead. I'm on it. Thank you. What's up? Over here! I smell blood.
The vines must be.
Yes, sir.
It's an ambush. Shall not
follow
fail.
Me.
Let's go. To adventure.
Into battle we go.
Warriors, stand by me. It's an ambush. The lines must hold. We're under attack. It's an ambush. lines must fall. On my command.
To adventure.
Now.
Destiny
Let's
awaits.
Go. On my
to
command.
To adventure.
Impressive. You fought a good fight, but now step back. Behind this door, Ulather is waiting, the great demon. He commands the armies of darkness, the hordes that will soon overrun us. But mine is the power of winter. His fire cannot triumph in a conflict against the omnipotent cold. I will put an end to him. I will open Ulather's chamber and lay him low. Give me cover. And don't forget to tie yourself to this bindstone. This is the end of you, demon. Look here. Look into the countenance of winter and despair. I shall destroy you.
You overestimate your powers, human. Did you really think you could conquer me, little sorceress? You will never escape this trap.
Thank you. I owe you my life. I was a fool to underestimate Ulather's power. His fire consumed my magic. I am weak. The beasts in the crevice will find me easy work.
Then follow me. We will pass the crevice together.
I gladly accept your offer, but you should first reinforce your troops.
A monument is under attack.
Perhaps there is one more rune monument on this side of the crevice. The demons have no leader, but they are still undefeated. We must be careful.
A monument is losing its power.